I'm a bad person for tracking your location, but you altered my brain chemistry. I was up for 3 days that week. I invented an entire language, you flitz barping gits goric.
I'm sorry.
You messed with my brain. That's a big deal. This is a big deal. I don't mess with your brain, Annie.
You kind of do.
I don't think I do.
What about her Facebook boyfriend?
What?
That's different.
You made a profile for a fake dude and lured her into an online relationship. He's catfishing you.
Your Olympic pole vaulting hopeful Brent Underjaw?
I noticed whenever you were in a relationship, you hummed a lot and made pancakes in the morning. It wasn't about hurting you. I did what I did in the name of breakfast.
I bore my soul to you. I told you about my holding hands at Disneyland fantasy. Do you care about people at all, Abed? Answer on the polygraph.
Jeff made me apply for handicapped parking so he can get a better spot.
Britta's the one that invited Garrett to Annie's birthday party.
Troy won't sit on a toilet seat after Jeff.
When we're alone, Shirley refers to you guys as those people.
Oh, when Annie's with other females too, she calls Jeff her uncle.
Shirley thinks we're all going to